Alright, we're back, bitches. What the, oh shit, I forgot to play this fucking game already. Okay, so we're gonna have to go over here. Wait, should we talk to this guy? Let me talk to him. Oh, yes, no, bro. What? I pressed A. Oh, it's A.
What's that?
Now you want to take it, okay.
I found an envelope addressed to Maldacio inside the package.
Mm-hmm. Maldacio. The Hunter HQ?
Yes, sir. The headhunter ought to be around here somewhere. Mind making one more delivery? What do you say, Knox?
Sure.
Might as well while we're in the neighborhood.
Search for the headhunter. Oh god, it's 1.5 miles away. I'm taking the car. Regalia, away! Auto. Okay, thank god. Parking spot. Where's the shit that I gotta do? Quest location. Oh, I didn't finish this one. Oh, fuck.
Clear skies with the temperature rising.
This is a Game Boy.
Nice.
Oh, God.
Our next story, Lady Luna Freya of
Tavrai
has issued an official statement.
Kevin,
shut the fuck up!
That's shameful. Well, what is your fault for recording it right now?
The joy in my heart on receiving word of this coming peace, nor the pride I take in my betrothal playing a part in this historic moment. On this joyous occasion,
Afrojack.
The fear I will be unable to fulfill my duties as Oracle. Please rest assured, my marriage will not stand in the way.
Who the fuck is talking, bruv?
Find me in your towns and villages.
Oh, I like how it has the little bar on top of the screen where it says how far you are. Oh, no. I like that shit. This is a hammerhead to give Cindy his tall new parts. Ooh, okay, I got you, Cindy. My wife.
Simple formality.
One of those symbol of the peace deals.
God's sake, you motherfucking shit!
So it's more like a marriage of convenience. Her ladyship seems nevertheless amenable to the prospect.
And Noctier likes the idea.
Alright,
then,
bitches, go! Fuck, I ain't
saying 1v1. I do?
Buzz off.
What the fuck? Oh, I like how it does that.
Oh, that's not
fair. That's cool.
We're doing 1v1. You fucking come up the cut? What the hell?
So wait, it's Ignis, Noctis.
Hey, I see the
sea. I see it too.
That's Golden Key.
Kind of want to go for a dip.
That a big mountain behind it?
No, it's
what
an
the fuck is
no,
that?
Golden for an island though.
Dude.
They go to kick back and get massages.
What is that thing?
Seafood. It's famously delicious.
Sounds great.
I'm gonna go over there. Eventually, I'm gonna probably end up going over there. Sweet park.
What do you say we pull over for a minute?
Of course, sir. Why not?
It's bone dry.
Sounds like grounds for a pit stop.
Sounds like
yes.
A time and money.
Hop on the ferry.
Might want to stock up on potions and stuff.
Nice. You're being helpful for a change.
Ha! That's
for
fucked up.
Change.
Oh, how much gil do I have? I don't even know. You guys, let's go.
Damn.
Oh, it's Gladiolus, Ignis, Prompto, and Noctis. There we go. I remember. I want to see if I could, like, fish or something. Oh, I can. Okay, so what's that?
What the
high
fuck?
Elixir?
You have a fucking decent fucking battle here, but these two fuckers are in the fucking way?
Can I fish? Oh my god, fishing sounds lit. Can I get on one of these? Oh, I can't. That's so gay. Okay, you don't know the fuck off.
I can't fucking win if he's in the.
What are you?
These two kids are in the. Oh my god.
What you selling, bro? I want to buy something. Okay, never mind.
Please come again.
I will, of course, sir. You are a very helpful man. Thank you. Sankyo Horyuken. But son, that mountain looks, or whatever the fuck it is, looks fucking refreshing. Beautiful. I wanna go see it. This
much. Well, it sounds like it's made. Ooh, a good pick up.
Metal scrap. Okay, not bad. Come on, you guys. Ignis is keeping up. Even Proto's keeping up. Fuck up. Son, this game is my favorite game ever. Huzzah. Huzzah. Ooh. Oh, shit.
Are we?
Am I gonna whoop his ass? Bring you
here. What about him?
Well, they'll not take you forth.
What's your story?
I don't like him.
Oh my god!
Ready to turn ship. The ceasefire's getting us nowhere.
Oh, Gladiolus.
What's this? Some sort of souvenir?
They make those? What?
No.
Consider it your allowance.
What the fuck?
Yeah. And who's allowing us?
Nah, man, this is fucking bullshit now, man. That's not fun.
No consequence.
I want to get Gladiolus's tattoos, yo. That looks sick.
Can you believe what that guy said about the port being closed?
I'm skeptical.
Intricate corn.
The possibility.
I say we go check it out for ourselves.
Hell yeah, I'm gonna go check it out. Ooh, food.
Welcome,
you got food, lady? Oh my god, lady, I love you.
Allow me
talk.
To take your order.
Hey, ooh. I only have a talk. Wah! Hey, expensive, bruv.
What do you want to know?
Everything and anything. Ooh, okay, cool. Okay, cool. Outposts. Okay, cool. Ooh, procurement points. Bet I got it. I can't fucking read. Alright, I got you. Hunt. Of course! No, hunting! Shh, fuck me. Ooh! Should I do it?
Damn.
Jesus Christ, those things are hideous. It's a fucking... Oh! That looks like a fucking crocodile mixed with like a fucking pterodactyl and shit. I'm level 3, but I'm gonna try this. I wanna try this. Join the hunt. Fuck yeah!
Much obliged.
Hunt commenced. I'm scared.
Remember,
Kevin, I'm scared. Yes, ma'am. Alright, where do we hunt for these motherfuckers? Point two. Okay, fuck it. Huzzah! Huzzah! Okay, I can't jump over that, apparently. Huzzah! What's that? What's that? Oh, what's that? Ah, you cheeky crap! Oh, shit! I think I broke something in my bed. Hey, hey, check.
Thinking about checking it out.
Not at all.
Ooh!
Looks like
ooh, it's a spa.
Me.
Then you go.
My
it's a spot.
Already open.
Sorry, these guys are fucking cool. I love these guys. Fuck Kevin, I'm scared. I'm gonna have to whoop some crab's ass right now. Where's Prompto? Damn, Prompto! Hurry up, you bum. Prompto. Look at Ignis. These guys are funny. I like these guys.
So, you thinking a fairy tale, Lady Lunafreya, back to the Crown City?
Nah, I need to rush to happily ever after.
Wow.
What is this? This truck wasn't here. Not, dude.
How does it feel now that it's
ooh, he's selling weapons.
Happening?
Ooh.
Fine, I guess.
Ah, come on, you can't fool me. Any guy would be over the moon to marry her.
No big deal.
Yeah, whatever.
Oh god, it's going nighttime. Oh shit. Kevin, I regret everything.
Better make tracks.
Chop chop, Prompto.
There in a jiffy.
I'm scared, I can't see shit. Hold on. I closed my blinds, dude. I can't see shit.
Oh wow.
Ah, that didn't help at all. My recording's brighter than the game. Wait. This is not Grand Theft Auto, so...
Maybe because your TV.
What the fuck? I can't... adjust the screen brightness... So the left and right images... I can't even see the left one. That didn't do shit. You know what? Where's my TV?
You gotta fix your TV.
Fuck yeah, dude. Video brightness 20.
We're in the money. We're in the money.
That did not do. It did a little bit. Ooh, bitch, come at me. Oh shit. Oh, what the fuck? No! Relax. Oh shit.
Thanks. Just a second.
Nah, don't sweat it. Happens to the best of us.
Kevin, I'm scared.
Kind of you.
What the fuck?
Don't die on me.
Of
course.
Oh god. This is so... Oh god. Dude. These things one-shot me. They're so strong. Holy balls, dude. No, stop. Go away. Go away. Go away. Go away. Crap. Ew. 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 It's on my butt. It's on my butt. It's on my butt. Oh, I love you. Knocked it. Knocked. Oh my god. Son, I'm getting beat. Like, I'm getting beat up.
Thanks.
Ignis, I love you. Ignis, you're my friend. You're my best friend. Ooh, that's cool. Oh, nah. I am doing no damage, bro. That's a shame. Oh, God. I can't even block in time. Damn! Kevin! Did they say it's been fun knowing you guys? Wait, can I? Oh, I can't point to point. No, no, don't let me die. No, no, no. Am I gonna die? Oh, I love you. I love all of you guys. Holy god, I'm just gonna kill one and then I'm leaving. I can't even dodge it. Gladiolus is a beast. Holy god. Gladiolus, come here. Come here. Come here, my love. Come here, my best friend.
My bad.
It's fine, Gladiolus. We got this, bro. We got this, Gladiolus. You mother... Prompto? Prompto, I got you.
No, Ignis!
I'm dead. Please don't tell me I died. Please don't tell me that. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. No, 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 no. Hey, pick me up, pick me up, pick me up, pick me up. Damn it. Yeah, never again. Never again will I go to level fucking 11. Oh god, no.
I'm only level 3. I got my butt whooped, yo. No, that's just depressing.
That's literally depressing as shit. Oh well.
I couldn't fucking roll!
You good, Kevin?
Oh my god.
You good, bro? You good, bro?
I'm filled with anger right now.
Why?
These fuckers are in my ass 24 fucking 7.
Huh? This game loads forever. What?
Christ's sakes, man. What the fuck? What happened?
Kevin, relax. This is not me. You're not me, okay? Relax.
How the fuck do you fucking one-shot with the headshot? A is killing me.
Sniper. Pew, pew. Alright, we're gonna do what we're supposed to do. No, lady, I don't like you right now. Santa, I love you, lady. You're pretty. Ooh, magazine. Oh. Oh, snap. Okay, hey, wait, guys, wait for me. Wait, let me check this. Today's ferry schedule. Indeed. Okay, cool. All right, we're complete. I got this. Kevin, why'd you leave? Prick. Okay, that's it. That's it. Can I, like, fish right here? Please tell me I can fish. I can't fish. Okay. Come on, guys. Let's go back to the regalia. Oh, wait. What happened?
According to my sources, the Empire given strict orders not to let any vessels leave the docks of Alticia. Real shame if you were late to your own wedding. Right, Prince Noctis? Name's Dino, by the way. Pleasure. The Crown Prince of Lucis bounty hunting in his fancy car. Surely you didn't think it'd go unnoticed. At least not by this reporter. Lucky for you, this reporter has integrity. If you want to remain incognito, I'll respect your wish. In exchange for a favor.
What you want?
What do you want?
Earn 80 EXP. Hey,
I knew you'd come around. Let me see your map.
Oh God. He touched
it. Where you need to go on your map. All you gotta do is find me some rough gemstones, like this one. Do this, and your ship will come in. Don't, and the papers will run you out of town. Capiche?
Suicide Squad. I watched it already. It's already nighttime. I want to go to the spa, dude. I'm trying to see some booty. So I know it. Relax. Oh, I can't go in the spa. Okay, let me check what it said. Ladies and gentlemen. Okay. Yes.
Looks like fun to me.
Then you go.
My mind's already open.
Everybody's making fun of Prompto. I love him. Fearsome creatures known as demons come out at night. It's a kitty cat. Kitty cat? Quest. It's a kitty cat. How am I supposed to get a quest from a kitty cat?
What's up? Taking a little stroll? How come you're all alone? You must be hungry. Yeah, that's what I thought. Hold on a sec. I'll find you something.
Fishing.
Come up with some cat food.
Could always buy some.
Or we could fish for some.
Excellent idea. Let's go.
Okay. Kitty catering. So where do I go? Can I go like? Can I just go like right here? Got you, cat. Okay, so where can I go fish? I want to fish. Like, I don't know why, but I'm like desperate to fish. I want to get me some fishy fish. Fishy, fishy, fishy. Kitty, kitty, cat, fishy cat. Oh, wait, they said it's a quest. I'll do it later. Whatever, it's fine. 20. What does it mean 20? Is that the time? I think that's the time. What's that? What's this? Rent. No, I'm fine. Hold on. Okay, fuck it. I'm not gonna be desperate to fish. Fuck it. You know what? I'm just gonna read this and then we're on our way. Okay. Oh!
That's it! What's what?
I've come up with a new recipe.
Can't wait to try it.
Hell yeah, you're welcome. Shit. Oh, no. Only you can keep this nest safe. No thanks, I'm fine. That's fucking suicidal. Alright, let's go. Auto, of course. Ignis.
The roads are perilous at night. Let us wait for morning.
Fine. Fine, yeah, Ignis.
Sounds good.
Alright, let's rent let's rent for the night. How much is it? Rent a bird. Oh, what the fuck? So where do I go? .54. Okay. So okay. Let me see. No, I can't talk to him. God damn it. Wait. So we're all level 3. Got it. Oh, but the holy fuck. Okay, I'm not gonna fuck with that right now. So, where do I go to stay? The chicken rooster? Let me check the map. Material deposit. Shop, food. Oh, wait. Tow car. Oh shit, I didn't even know you could tow your car. Okay, so since we're gonna wait for morning, I wanna go and check out if I can fish. Huzzah! Lady, why are you just out here by yourself? Okay, we camp out. Ooh, can we camp out here? Just bust in there and be like, yo. Ah, got it. I don't even care, fuck it. Yeah, dudes. Invite some females, it's just, you know, fun. Okay, let's do this, guys. Son, Ignis better make the best food. If he doesn't, I'm not his friend. I knew this truck was there for a reason. See, I would go on a road trip like this with some dudes, you know. One of my friends, just go out there, you know, have fun in life. No, my friend went to freaking, what's it called? Ooh. Sweet, level 5. What's popping? Fool. Ah, road trip. Photo rookie. Improved photography level for the first time. Yas. No. This dude.
Damn, this is a really good shot.
Maybe, yeah, that one.
I made sure I got the regalia's good side.
Ooh, yes. I don't remember these. I'm gonna save this one. Save this one because that looks cool. Can't lie, he looks cool. I was definitely saving the dog and this one. Ignis is just getting all of the fame. But I like this one. I like how he just takes random Hello. Pictures. Hey. What's popping? Oh, yes. Okay, I'm still gonna check if I can fish. If I can't,
I'll just do it in the next video. Oh, yep, this is where I fish. What's up? What's this? No.
Let's fish. Sweet.
Like a kid.
Hello there.
Hell yeah, I want to fish.
The deep blue sea.
Oh, what's this?
Always a pleasure.
Okay, so. Okay, I think that's all I need.
Take a look at this.
Do I need to buy a fishing rod? Oh, okay, yes, gladiolus. What happened, my friend? Check. Now biting at giant travelly. Mm-hmm. And then gladiolus. Okay, so can I fish?
Mm-hmm. Hey, knocked. That looks like a fishing spot.
Serious?
Yes.
This will be our first time fishing outside
fishing.
The
that is beautiful. You discovered a fishing spot here.
Only one way to find out.
Okay, you can cast a lure with the Damn, I'm gonna throw it this far. Check the mini map. Okay. Move your lure by pressing RT to reload my turn. Oh, they don't want it. Come on. Bitch, I know you want some. Fish right there! Ah, fuck it. Huh. No. No? Okay, fuck it. I'm gonna just recast it. What is that? Oh. I wanna see if it's over here. What's over here? This one. Wait, what? Okay, so recast it is. Huzzah! Entice it to bite by mixing up your reel speed. Ooh, yes! Got a bite. Uh-huh. I got it. Yeah, I got a fish. Yo.
Great job, knocked.
Hell yeah. That's a big ass fish. What the fuck? That's a big ass fish. Congratulations, you got another fish. Prized. Oh, really? Sweet. I'm gonna get one more fish. Yeah, one more. No! Fucking prick. God damn it, wrong fish. Okay, wait. I'm gonna throw it right on the dock. Oh, there's like a shitload of it right here. Huzzah.
Dude, make it quick. I'm so hungry there's a hole in my tummy.
Talk about backseat fishing.
Yeah, bitch, come here.
Ease off on the reeling.
Got it. Ah, you bitch. Ah, you bitch. Aha.
All right. This one's perfect.
Wow, you did good.
Respool the line before it's too late.
Here you go, caught fresh. What? You don't like fish? Oh, you only like cooked fish. All right.
Welcome to Golden Key.
To the Mother of Pearl. What do you feel like having today? Anything catch your eye? We'd appreciate help with these troublemakers. Thank you for your patronage.
Hey, do you serve anything a cat might like?
That the best pickup line you've got?
What? No, there's this cat over there.
I'm only teasing. I have a feeling I know the feline you've got in mind. Let me whip something up. Paying customers come first, though, and someone just ordered the last fish on hand. Would you mind catching another one of these while I make their meal? Smells good. Great! I'll start on it right away. You know, this is really thoughtful of you, but be warned. Cats are clingy, and they're notoriously picky eaters, too.
Picky eaters? You don't say.
When it comes to food, felines are quite finicky, so you are wise to entrust the cooking to me, here.
You're one spoiled cat.
Aww, I think he likes you.
I guess.
Clawed his way into a heart. Might keep on clinging. Forever.
rumbling.